I didn't think we'd be filming this, but what the hell? Adam B. is going to open up a Mac Mini.
Tools. Yeah. I couldn't find the right kind of claw hammer, so I got the putty knives instead. Here's the putty knives.
Here it is, folks.
Here's the Mini. You'll insert the psycho music here.
Should I? There it is. This is the proper procedure, huh?
Well, sort of, yes. Actually, it is. I've done this before.
You have?
Yes.
Knock it off. Well, Christine, if you don't get your computer back next week, it's because...
This is why.
This is why we bricked it and it went over my balcony on the fourth floor.
And which will be in another video.
Yeah, that would be a good video, yes. Oh, I think we hear something breaking. What's good happen?
It's my grip on reality.
How's your outlook on life?
I don't use
that. Like I used to do our, yeah, that's a really bad joke. I set you up for that one.
Thank you.
How's life?
Crunchy till you pour milk on it. Thank you. Wednesday's on NBC.
Wednesday's at NBC. Don't be looking for us because we won't be on, right? Really?
No, Jared, life is on. Life is on.
What? The cereal?
Program called Life.
Oh, how about the board game?
The board game that's now... They renamed that. I saw the commercial for it.
What do they call it? Life 2.0?
It's something... No, that's a book I once read.
Knock it off.
See, there's a bunch of tabs in there.
What, the soda?
Yeah, and three Fantas.
Want a Fanta? Don't you want a Fanta? I should dub in that music. It's good.
No, you shouldn't.
Why? It's annoying.
You get sued.
Knock it off. What if I play it myself? So these spatulas you got from where?
They're putty knives.
Oh.
From Home Depot.
Home Crepo. Not sure if we'd be filming you or the Mac Mini.
The Mini. They don't know what I look like.
Vuta. Zuta.
It's Ruta. Vuta.
Oh, gee. I'm sorry. I'm not up on my Bugs Bunny technology. Is there going to be a sound effect when you yank the thing out? That was pretty good, Paul. Consult the Book of Armaments?
No, that's not what I'm consulting.
Adam's traveled millions of miles.
Thousands.
Thousands of miles to join us for this special. What the hell are you doing now?
Making the edge a little thinner.
I see. A thinned out spatula, now going into...
Putty knife.
That's rough. All right, someone make some verbal sound effects when this thing gets yanked out. Well, that will do.
There's one.
That sound effect is...
Answer your phone and I'll wait for you.
Vocal. Okay, hang on.
All right, well, we're all done and I'm ready to put it all back together. Have a look.
I missed it?
Yeah, you missed the whole thing.
Jesus H. Christ.
Where?
Well, it's his birthday coming up soon.
Oh, all right. It crashed.
Wow, you cued that, huh?
Yes.
Pretty good.
Thank you. There's only a little bit of...
Paul, you're a very good button presser, and then you're officially on the video.
That's
okay?
All I do. I'm not a musician. I press buttons.
That's what most of us do.
Oh, actually, to do the RAM, it's quite easy, because it's just...
Now, wait a second. Christine has six kids. Count them, six. And supposedly they stuffed toys in this thing, which I could just stuff for this one. There's no slot. There's no room.
No, it's, okay, there's...
Anything in there? Any dead animals? Any Legos? Any
lizards.
Contact lenses?
Look, that's it. It's basically a laptop drive.
Yeah.
All right?
Okay, so...
Shine the bright light.
So the machine, for all intents and purposes, is relatively clean.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, I haven't put anything in there, so I don't know if there's anything in there to take out.
Yeah, no, the drive does work. I did put the tiger back on there.
Okay, so there was an animal in there.
Correct.
Okay.
Arr.
Where's the stick-o-ram?
Stick-o-ram?
Stick-o-ram.
Oh, shit, it's at the office. We'll be back in about 20 minutes as I go to the office to get a stick of RAM and feed the fish.
Boy, this has turned out to be a really interesting upgrade roll-down video, all right? Yeah, the phone call was from a friend who's at the Apple store getting a MacBook right now to go and join her and give her some support with her sale. In the meantime, we're going to clone Paul's hard drive. We will clone it and call it Mini-Me or something like that. So
that's a MacBook Pro?
Yeah.
Over there?
Oh, I've not seen you. You know what I'm going to do? Adam, you know what you should do? When he's not looking, swap motherboards at your old ratty, ratty G4.
Were there instructions for this?
Hell, come on. We don't use instructions. We just wing it. Screw it.
Mine, I wouldn't care.
Why are we backing this up? We're backing this up just in case Adam B. slips and puts a screwdriver through the hard drive. Is that it?
Yeah.
Is that why we're going to back it up for you? Yeah. Come on! He's not going to slip.
It's got to be done. It's got to be cloned anyway, so might as well do it first while we have the time.
Do the Dr. Evil voice.
We might as well do it first while we have the time. Back in Bruges.
Use the pinky now. How many gigabytes?
I don't know, actually. He didn't tell me.
We're going to the Apple store. Adam B. might buy a new MacBook, but we'll see. I told him if he buys one, I might buy one. What the hell? Whatever.
Oh!
I thought you were Jewish.
Yeah, so? Doesn't mean I can't work for them.
Knock it off. The thing is, if you look at the word Santa and you do a slight rearrangement of the letters, it spells Satan. So is there a hidden message in there? I don't know. Sears, the Gladiator refrigerator. Now, look at this. Look at the finish on it. This is the only refrigerator that can, like, match with my G5 and Mac Pro system. That is really something.
No, there'd be hundreds of holes in it. Mm. It'd get cold.
What, it was a USB port on it? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how could you not leave that store without buying something, all right? So I picked up VMware Fusion so I can experiment with more Windows products on my Mac. I know it's going to piss a lot of people off, but what?
Linux.
Know? Yeah, Linux, too.
No, just...
What's the cables? And actually, we did help my friend get her MacBook. She got a black one, 2 gigs of RAM and 160 gig hard drive. She's extremely happy. And now we're back to our upgrade roll down. So follow me.
I tell you, this machine really is extremely dense, extremely compact. It's extremely small. It's a cool machine. And you should put them in cars. People probably do put them in cars. People put them in cars. Here in my car. Gary Newman's assuming again. Yeah, pretty cool. Okay, Adam B. is now going to install the RAM. Where is the RAM slot? Right here. And yes, we're going to go from 256 to a gig. I'll hold the light at him.
Well, that's just for the filming. I can see what I'm doing.
Oh, okay.
Well, this is a weird angle to be working
with. Yeah, it certainly is. Let's see if Adam can do this on a weird angle. The RAM is now going in. And vuta zoot. Is it
vuta. Vuta. Ooh, is that backwards? Yeah, it's backwards. Okay.
Sorry, Christine.
I wanted the label outwards. Not Don't worry on. About it. Pins are all still there. Yay.
Yay. That's it.
Someone doesn't know how to change their remote, their standard ring.
No, you know what's a good one? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That's the best ring. If you have the default ring, keep it that way. That one kicks ass. Cover of the Mac Mini is now going back on. What? Oh, wait. The guys are making sound effects. God bless them.
I don't know where they think the drain is on this.
It's like having garage band, like, you know.
A real garage band.
You were a Guitar Hero? I thought it was a type of sandwich. That was a bad joke, sorry. And the animal will... You want to just put it on the floor, I'll jump on it. NASA, do you have a...
Do you need those spatulas?
No, that's just for...
Is it a spatula?
There are no spatulas involved.
I really want a spatula to be involved with this next time. Maybe we'll make some pancakes or something, I don't know. Where are we going for dinner, anyway?
IHOP.
What?
IHOP.
Are we going to IHOP?
Yeah, we're going to borrow a spatula. Jeez. We'll bring our own.
Knock it off.
Everything's in the way. I'm doing this over here.
Okay. That was for you, my friend Chris, one of my YouTube viewers. Should I get the hammer? Dun, 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 dun. Don't touch it.
Oh.
It's not a porn, Nico. What the hell are you doing?
Al?
Yes.
Turn off the camera.
Okay. To the viewing audience, unfortunately, this is going to get pretty ugly. All right, we'll be back to you soon. All done. There's a little bit of a struggle to get this thing back on, but no problem. What a very compact, sleek, dense computer. Very cool. You can stack these up and have a multi-processing mainframe if you buy a couple of thousand of them. So Paul's internal hard drive is being copied to an external drive using a program called Carbon Copy Cloner, which basically takes a snapshot of the drive. Then we're going to remove the old drive, put the new one in, and in theory, the machine's just boot up like, you know, nothing ever happened. So while that's cloning, we're going to take my ratty old, stinky old PowerBook G4 1.3 with its internal, I don't know, 80 or 100, and stick a nice FF class 250 gig drive. There it is, on the operating table, waiting for no other than Adam B. with the tools in hand. Oh, my God. Back it off. Look at this. This is like a plethora of computers here, or a mess. I don't know if plethora is the right word. It's a bloody mess. Yeah, we made a mess out of my house. It's all good. Any comments?
Astronaut.
Adam B. has gone into the depths and bowels of my PowerBook. Mm-hmm. He made a sound effect when I said the word bowels. Mm-hmm. So let's stop that.
Stop explaining it.
Knock it off. I just wanted to say the word bowels again. Mm-hmm. You made the sound effects again. This is really silly. All right, let's go into the bowels of the PowerBook. Knock it off, and we'll take a look inside.
Now we do a... Wait. Can we cue up some Star Wars music? You know, for the flyby?
Dub it in later.
I'm going to dub it in later.
Look at my friend Paul meticulously cleaning his nasty, grubby, disgusting keys. He's like pulling shit out between the keys.
That's great. Yeah, how's it doing?
This is going to take longer than the whole installation process to clean.
Yeah, probably. those keys are... Yeah, that's
it. It's like a year and a half of crud on here.
Crud, grime, dirt, God knows what are the biological matter. I gotta check what website you're gonna.
Right.
Oh God! Is this the interface to your Mac OSP patch?
Yeah. Let me lock it. There you go.
So, and you're triggering this. You're triggering this with. Show us the device. All right. Okay. Oh, sorry. So it's motion. How is it detecting motion?
There's a tilt sensor in here, much like the Wii motes have now.
Right.
And
my friend Dave will be very excited. He really likes that damn Wii. Nice. Matter of fact, he bought Rayman instead of buying Gears of War. How retarded is that? You believe it? Anyway, go ahead.
In fact, you can actually use the Wii with Max MSP now. A lot of people are doing that to create a similar effect to this.
Yeah, what you get if you take two Wiis and you network them together. Mm. You get a Wii. That was a bad joke, sorry.
So you can detect left and right tilt, up and down tilt, and I added a pressure sensor so that there's a press, so I press it to turn on the sound. There's like an amount of volume via my press, and then tilt it left and right, adjusting one parameter, which in this case is the notch filter, and then up and down for the pitch.
Very cool. And you use this in your live performances, right?
Yes.
Very cool. I'm just going to point the camera to your hand and go ahead. I'm going to get a little closer so to pick up the sound. Very Star Wars-like. I know that the onboard speakers don't do the sound any justice. The sound is actually very rich in low frequencies, correct?
Rich and deep and has a lot of layering. And
so you can really rattle up the room when you're doing it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, cool stuff. Thanks for that demo.
This has Bluetooth data. The Bluetooth data is going out to the computer. The computer is taking it into this little... It's a very simple, minimal interface. You just click.
Okay, so that software was bundled with that device.
Yeah, download it through their website.
I gotcha. And you're triggering the massive synthesizer from Native Instruments.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Let's hear it. Put your... Very cool. How's your system? You got 2 gigs of RAM now,
yep,
and a quarter of a terabyte internal hard drive.
Yes.
Very proud of you.
Up from 80.
So
I've got 3 times the more space.
Right. We cleaned your screen. You cleaned the machine. The only thing dirty is your keyboard.
The keys,
now,
which I'm getting to right now.
Wash your hands before you use your computer.
Okay.
Disgusting. Knock it off.
In regard to the RAM on the Mac Mini, we put the old one back in by mistake.
Don't blame me.
You distracted me trying to get the thing, you know, get everything documented so that the 1 gigabyte is still in its little...
Don't blame me.
Squeezy container.
Don't blame me.
I'm blaming you.
Don't blame... Paul, it was your fault.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, blame him. All hardware upgrades have been complete. A nice round of... A golf clap for Adam B. for his technical work. Yay.
Not only did we put the wrong one in. We. I say we. It wasn't even in straight.
Wow, that would have been... Good thing I didn't boot that thing.
It, it just would have gone...
There it is, folks.
Two nice little clicks. It's in. I'm going to put the lid back on, and I hope to never see the inside of this particular little box again.